My name should be perpetuated not by my descendants, but by schemes of public benefactions, which I am anxious to organize and provide for. Sri Kannan was born into the Kalavala family in the year 1869 in Madras. In those days of colonial Raj, he distinguished himself in education, having attended the Madras Christian College and Pachayappa's College. Destiny brought to him a kindred soul when he married Sri Sitamma, who resonated his noble and selfless qualities. He took over the family business King & Co. His business acumen manifested an enormous increase in wealth. Sri Sitamma gave him excellent support in the domestic front. She proved to be an ideal spouse, showing great care and showering affection on him. Soon, his fame as a businessman and strategist grew, and he was invited to join as a director of Indian Bank. He was equally active on the social front and was a member of governing body of Hindu High School and a trustee of Pachayappa's Trust. His religious devotion was recognized and he was invited to be a trustee of the SKPD. He was also the president of Arya Vaishya Sangam. His eminence made him the chairman of the reception committee of the provincial conference at Kanchipuram, where he gave a brilliant speech to all-round applause. Neither his busy schedule of business activities nor the societal obligations prevented him from focusing on his natural urge, which is social reforms through free education. His innate empathy towards humanity made him perform innumerable charitable activities like distribution of milk to children, which he even personally participated in. A life of devotion soon directed him to his destiny. He decided after introspection to fulfill his destiny by forming a trust for charitable activities. He shared this momentous decision with his better half, who gave it further fillip. This extraordinary act was happily supported by Sri Sitamma. The DRB-CCC was formed, to which Sri Rao Bahadur Kalavala Kannan Chetty donated his entire substantial wealth. With Sri Sitamma as the trustee, heading a group of eminent citizens to administer and bring to fruition his far-reaching vision, Dharmamurthy Rao Bahadur Kalavala Kannan Chetty attained moksha in 1920. Rao Bahadur title was conferred on him by the British government for his services to the society. Ella uyirgalilum Narayanan vilanguvathu kandu andha nyanathale kaliyai vendru dharma sthapanam seivadharkulla payirchiyai merpadi Kannan Chettiyar kalasalaiyilum adu pondra ella paadasalaigalilum pillaigalukku kattru koduthal desam marubadi menmai adaiyum. The Hindu newspaper reported on 31st August 1920 about the memorial meeting held in the honor of Sri Kannan Chetty. Justice T.V. Sheshagiri Iyer, the chairman, expressed his great admiration of the character and qualities of late Sri Kannan Chetty. Mr. Kasturi Ranga Iyengar recorded the citizens' profound grief. Mr. Iyengar said, "Mr. Chetty in his will provided for all the charitable institutions founded by him. Ayurvedic dispensaries at Triplicane, Nungabakkam and Nellore, Boys High School at Perambur, Purasalvakkam and Triplicane, Girls School at Chindadaripet, Georgetown and for both at Mambalam, and for 10 night schools, and the Sanskrit College at Triplicane, milk distribution for children at Triplicane, feeding the poor at Krishnappanayakan Agraharam, the Society for Protection of Children, the chowdhury built near the railway station at Egmore, and for several festivals in temples at Sri Perumbudur, Srirangam, Kanjivaram and Triplicane." Mrs. Annie Besant said, "Help given by the late Mr. Kannan Chetty was most welcomed by the poorer classes, education in schools and succour in his dispensaries." Diwan Bahadur L.A. Govindaraghava Iyer said, "Late Mr. Kannan Chetty had provided for the recurring expenditure of ₹75,000 a year on charity and another ₹30,000 after the death of his wife." Mr. Rangasamy Iyengar said, "Madras was bereft of a charismatic personality who did not want a name but was always ready to help serve the public cause." Mr. Satyamurthy said that late Mr. Chetty's path was one of charity leading to immortality. Life-changing activities.
Namaste everyone. I am Mrs. Nirmala Gauri, principal of Sita Kingston House Matriculation Higher Secondary School. Our school was established in the year 1969. We have 1,000 students and 55 teachers, and the pattern of education we follow is Samachir Kalvi, which is enriched with many activities like chess, karate, keyboard, band, bhajan, music, abacus and phonics. We offer free education for 25% of our students every year, and the first three rank holders of 10th standard also, they are given merit scholarships for studying 11th standard and 12th standard.
Good morning all of you. Kalavala Kannan Chetty Singh Matric High School, Kakalur. The school started from 2003. The main aim is children those who are below poverty line to have English education. Nearly 3,249 children are studying here, both boys and girls. 113 teaching staffs and 21 non-teaching staffs are available in our school. We are following the Samachir Kalvi books. After the school hours, we are conducting Abacus class and Vedic Maths schools, JRC and Scouts and Guides. We are encouraging children to participate in sports and other activities. Every day we are providing free noon meal for 100 children. And we are producing 100% result in each and every year. 7,500 children are passed out from our school. Thank you.
Dharmamurthy Rao Bahadur Kalavala Kannan Chetty's High Secondary School, Perambur, has completed 128 years of service to the society. We have classes from 6 to 12. The current staff strength is 44 with a student strength of 1,100. We have NSS, JRC, RSP, Scout activities in this school. Under the Sitamma Breakfast Scheme, about 120 children are provided quality breakfast on all working days. The expenditure is met by the management, and our alumni, they are also contributing towards the corpus of the scheme. The management provides number of scholarships, medical assistance to the needy. The alumni of the Perambur school were holding and are holding high positions in public life.
I'm Dr. T. Ravichandran, Headmaster, Dharmamurthy Rao Bahadur Kalavala Kannan Chetty Hindu IS Secondary School, Tiruvallur. I am very proud to see here head of the institution in this 150-year commemoration of our founder. Our school was started in the year 1887. It was a lower secondary school up to 1948, became a high school in 1949. English medium was introduced in the year 1976. It became a higher secondary school in the year 1978. We are having almost 2,500 children, equally girls and boys are studying. We are having 80 plus staff strength. Among 80, 50 are government aided staff and 30 are management staff. We are providing nearly 100 children breakfast every day for the needy poor children under the scheme of Sitamma Karu breakfast scheme. And we are providing scholarship to all the children, those who are needy and underprivileged children. And wards of the teachers also getting the scholarship through our charities.
Pranam to our founder couple, DRBCC Hindu College. The college started in the year 1969 in commemoration of birth centenary of our founder with 400 students, and presently it has reached to 4,360 students. It has with the 7 UG courses and in SHIP 1 and 20 UG and PG courses in SHIP 2. To mention few services rendered by our management, around 450 students are provided with noon meals every year, 50% fees concession to around 40 meritorious students from self-financing college, around 230 students receive university rank holders cash reward every year. I feel proud to be a part of this esteemed institution on the glorious occasion of Jubilee celebration.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Naresh Kumar from 3rd BCOMB. Our institution not only helps in upliftment of the student's career, but also constantly supports and encourages the students by way of introducing fees waiver. This is indeed an opportunity to the prospective rank holders who maintain and secure consistent performance in their academics. I now profusely thank our management for having arranged this facility for us. Thank you for the opportunity.
அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். என் பெயர் முக்கனிமொழி. நான் முதுகலை தமிழ் 2nd ஆண்டு பயில்கின்றேன். இக்கல்லூரில் 5 ஆண்டுகளாக பயின்று வருகின்றேன். மாணவர்களின் கல்வித்திறனை ஊக்குவிக்கும் வகையில் எங்கள் கல்லூரி நிறுவனத்தின் சார்பாக ஊக்கத்தொகை வழங்கப்படுகின்றது. இந்த ஊக்கத்தொகையின் மூலம் பல ஏழை மாணவர்கள் பயனடைந்துள்ளனர். அந்த வகையில் நானும் பயனடைந்து உள்ளேன். எங்கள் உயர்கல்வியை தொடர்வதற்கு இந்த ஊக்கத்தொகை மேலும் உதவியாக உள்ளது. இதன் மூலம் பல ஏழை மாணவர்கள் பயனடைந்து உள்ளனர். அவ்வாறு ஊக்கத்தொகை வழங்கி எங்களை ஊக்குவித்த எங்கள் கல்லூரிக்கு எங்கள் மனமார்ந்த நன்றியை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறோம்.
Dharmamurthy Rao Bahadur Kalavala Kannan Chetty Hindu College is unique in several ways. There is an exclusive center for research and development, encouraging research culture in the campus. We distribute English newspapers daily to about 3,500 students to make them improve their general knowledge and communication skills, followed by monthly quiz competitions. There is a commerce lab which is rare in colleges. The lab provides practical commercial knowledge to commerce students. Several interdisciplinary programs are conducted for the enrichment of students. The Knowledge Center provides current valuable information to students beyond syllabus by external resource persons and faculty members. The college conducts national and international conferences by inviting eminent resource persons. The support of the management is immense in conduct of all these programs.
Life-saving activities.
Touching upon the services of the charities in the medical field, our founder and visionary had started Ayurvedic hospitals in Triplicane, Nungambakkam, Nellore for the needy way back in the 1920s. Even today, thousands of people every year are benefited by the various donations and activities of the charities. Deserving patients are provided with medical aid for major surgeries like cardiac and renal transplants. A chowdhury at Egmore is managed exclusively for the poor patients and their attenders who come to Chennai for medical treatment. Free medical, eye and dental camps are conducted for staff and students every year. Donations have been made towards the purchase of dialysis unit and free dialysis to Tanka Foundation and Ambattur Rotary Hospital. Donations are given to deaf and dumb schools, schools for the blind, leprosy clinic, polio eradication fund and the Rotary International, rehabilitation of children affected with cerebral palsy, Cancer Institute Adyar, voluntary health services and Hindu Mission Hospital. So great has been the conviction and philanthropic mind of our founder that even after more than 100 years, the services have not only continued but also multiplied manifold. The Rotaract students of the college have been continuously winning gold medals for blood donation and donation of rice bags for the needy. It gives me goosebumps to note that this habit of giving has transcended even to the people who have been associated or benefited by this institution and the students studying as well.
Nourishment for the soul.
Our founder, Dharmamurthy Kalavala Kannan Chetty Garu, was religious minded too. He started his day with puja. This practice is being followed even today at Kalavala Griham at Georgetown. He established chowdhuries for pilgrims stay at Srirangam, Kanjivaram, Tiruvali, Tirunagari and Sriperumbudur. For propagation of Vaishnavism, he arranged discourses by eminent scholars on Vaishnavism at Kalavala Griham. He conducted Ushavams at various temples. He contributed for construction, renovation of many temples. The present trust board is continuing this effort. Rs. 10 lakhs to Sri Ramanuja's statue of equality. Rs. 10 lakhs to Sri Kanyaka Parameshwari's Vigraham at Penagonda. And Rs. 5 lakhs to Kanyaka Parameshwari Temple, Chennai. And feeding the pilgrims during important festivals at many temples are being done even today. Sri Venkateshwara Suprabhata Seva is being conducted for the past 50 years at our charity's office and at our Perambur school. These are only a few.
Integrity over 100 years.
With benign blessings of founder couple, Pujya Sri Dharmamurthy Rao Bahadur Kalavala Kannan Chetty Garu and Srimati Kalavala Sitamma Garu, in the capacity of Managing Trustee of Dharmamurthy Rao Bahadur Kalavala Kannan Chetty's charities, I feel privileged to talk about the various activities of our time-honored trust. Our trust board has the good fortune of having had stalwarts with wisdom as trustees from inception, and they served with commitment, sincerity, dedication and devotion. Sri Mukala Nammalvar Chetty served our charities with conviction for more than 61 years. Sri C. Yetiraj, who laid the foundation for the stupendous growth of all our educational institutions, served for more than 5 decades. We are fortunate and privileged to be trustees of these great charities. I am singularly happy to be associated with these time-honored charities for more than 5 decades. Our founder lived by the adage, service to humanity is service to God. Our founder couple were great human beings with all virtues worthy of emulation. Thank you.
I am very happy to participate in this function as a trustee of Rao Bahadur Kalavala Kannan Chetty Charities. I am lucky to be a trustee here, and I had the opportunity to be a correspondent of two institutions, and I have no words to say, but very distantly, my family is related to Kalavala family, that is Iga family. I am very happy by becoming a trustee of these charities. I have learned a lot, so that I'll be in a position to move about happily because I have done some service.
Nen Sriharin cheptanu, nenu ippudu correspondent in one of these colleges. Oka thuri chustam antene chaana visheshanga undi. ఆ పెద్దోళ్ళు అంత వర్క్ చేసి అంత పెట్టేసిపోయిండాలని దాన్ని మేము పెంచుతూ ఉండాము అనేది నేను చెప్పగలను. వాళ్ళని చూసి నేను ఇంకా నేర్చుకోవాలి అదాన్ని నేను చెప్పగలను. వాళ్ళని తలుచుకుంటాను, తలుచుకుందా నేను చేస్తాను.
తమిళనాడు అరసు పల్లి కల్వి తురయ్యల్ 40 ఆండుకు మేలాగ పల్వేరు నెలగడి పనిపురింది పనిలిరుందు ఓయ్వు సొడిన్ 2002 தர்மூர்த்தி ராகவூர் கலவர கண்ணன் செட்டி அறக்கட்டளையில் பணியில் சேர்ந்து தற்பொழுது அதன் செயலராக பணியாற்றி வருகிறேன். அவர் தான் சம்பாதித்த அனைத்து சொத்துக்களையும் பொதுமக்களுக்கு பயன்படும் வகையில் அறக்கட்டளை ஒன்றினை 19/7/1920 அன்று நிறுவி பிரபலமடைந்த உறுப்பினர்களாக ஆக்கி அறக்கட்டளையை நிறுவச் செய்தார். அவர் எண்ணத்தை செயல்படுத்தும் வகையில் அறக்கட்டளை உறுப்பினர்கள் தொலைபின்றி பணியாற்றி வருகின்றனர். மறைந்த மாமனிதர் உயர்ந்திரு கவலகண்டம் செட்டி போன்று இம்மண்ணில் மனிதர்களை பிறப்பது மிக மிக அறிவு. 1869 பிறந்த அன்னாரது நிறைவு போற்றும் வகையில் 150 நிறைவு விழாவும் அவர் நிறுவிய அறக்கட்டளை 100 நிறைவு விழாவும் 24/8/2019 அன்று கோலாகலமாக அறக்கட்டளை நடத்தப்பட உள்ளது. இந்த மாமனிதர் தோற்றுவித்த அறக்கட்டளை இதுபோன்ற மாபெரும் விழாக்கள் நடைபெறும் நிலுவையில் தருவாயில் அதில் கலந்து கொள்ளவும் இந்த அறக்கட்டளையில் பணிபுரிய ஒரு அரிய வாய்ப்பு எனக்கு கிடைத்தமைக்கும் இறைவனுக்கும் மதிப்பிற்குரிய அறக்கட்டளை தலைவர் மற்றும் இதர உறுப்பினர்களுக்கும் என் நெஞ்சார்ந்த நன்றியை இத்தருணத்தில் தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறேன். உலக பொதுமறை தந்த தெய்வ திருவள்ளுவர் வழியில் வள்ளுவத்தை வாழ்வில் ஆக்கி காட்டிய மாமனிதர் கலவரகண்ணன் செட்டி அவர்கள் புகழ் என்றென்றும் ஓங்கி நிலைக்கும். நன்றி, வணக்கம்.